6:35, we send it over to Richard Southern now over at 680 News with the latest from Queen's Park when it comes to legal cannabis coming to Ontario. A big bombshell announcement set to move Bay Street today.
Legal cannabis, Tammy, coming to private stores. Remember, the plan was to have government-run stores no more. Globe and Mail reporting this, and indeed sources in the cannabis industry confirming to me this morning that the plan does look to be like moving towards a private model. What does it mean for the pot stocks on Bay Street, which have been beaten up this summer? Probably a positive, according to analysts. There had been a lot of concern about over-regulation. Now we're going to see less government regulation and control. And this opens up the door for more profit, more vertical integration, more ways for these companies to profit. We're going to keep an eye on these pot stocks on Bay Street today. We'll keep an eye on Amazon.com. It came in with record earnings last night. Amazon with $2.5 billion on the bottom line in its latest quarter. Its stock is up 4% right now in the pre-market trade. You're going to eat lunch at your desk today, or maybe you'll go out for a bite with your colleague. A new report finds a lot of Canadians eat lunch alone at work, and the experts say it's not always such a great idea. 58% say they eat with their colleagues, but 42% of Canadians say they eat alone at work every day, and experts say that can lead to feelings of unhappiness, whereas eating with your colleagues is associated with increased job satisfaction and increased communication, which can be a good thing. Sticking with food, there's a new report out that looks at the most health-threatening chain restaurant meals. Topping the list is the Cheesecake Factory's breakfast burrito. Take a look at this big thing. It's full of scrambled eggs, chorizo, avocado, cheese, and sour cream. Clocks in at more than 2,700 calories, more than your daily recommended amount. 73 grams of saturated fat, 4,300 grams of sodium. They say it's like eating 7 McDonald's sausage egg McMuffins. And finally, how about this for a smart marketing move from Boston Pizza? When you order a pie from Boston Pizza, in addition to that little table thing you always get in the middle, you're going to get three chairs as well, 3D printed chairs using some food safe materials. Again, kind of a smart, cool marketing move from Boston Pizza, something your kids will love. Roger, busy, busy News Friday, but there's always room for a pizza and a burrito story. I know you'll agree with me on that.